Little icon though. You see me? I don't see you. I'm standing there, all hands on the hips, looking fucking badass. Hey man, it's not about jerking too much, it's just to get that extra speed. Nah man, proper lubrication, fucking, you just slides right over and you get that fucking super fucking high speed, mechanically driven fucking wank going. Let's do it.
Get it?
Face. God damn this fucking stupid game. I hit fucking play and I God damn forget you gotta hit play again. Why do you gotta hit it twice? It's fucking stupid, dude. If I hit play, it means I want to play the game. I don't want to go into another menu where I can hit play again. I can hear you. Are you streaming? Oh, fuck. Yeah, I hear you. Hope I didn't say anything super offensive. Yeah,
say
tell me
anything
when
we
you start
normally
streaming,
don't.
Homie.
There we go. Yo, 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 what's up, ladies and gents? Now that the mic is going through properly and we got the mechanical jerking out of the way, let's go.
Let's do it!
We're rocking out with some fucking Halo. I'm joined by Mr. Mindfreck, a.k.a. Wildcard. Ooh, we got the grow house. We'll get to fucking smoke some heads while we smoke some pot.
Yeah!
Bring it. Too bad Spunk's not here tonight.
Right?
Move back and kill faster.
Alright, let's see if I remember how to play this game.
Yeah, don't let me do better than you. Then you know there's a
Shocker,
problem.
I don't. Dude, I haven't played this game since I think last time we played this game.
Well, I've always said once you learn Halo, it's like learning how to play or ride a bike. You never forget.
Right?
Lost the lead.
Because we played this shit for quite a while before you got that new Xbox. You're like, oh my god, trash! And you were
because the
really
game
bad.
Was. Oh, you
oh,
cocksucker stole my kill.
Well, you know, if you fucking shoot him in the head, that's all I'm saying. Shoot him in the head.
Can't shoot him in the head with the AR. That don't do shit.
Maybe we can get fucking Goomba and Dead in here, that'd be fucking dope.
I'm sure they'll be in here eventually. Why is he not picking up walking weapons now? I don't get it.
Gotta press the X button. I don't know what
it was.
Up saying he wants me to share. It's my 32-month anniversary. Man, I've been giving you my fucking Bezos bucks for so long.
Fuck yeah, man. Rock out. You've been rocking out for a long time.
Yeah, bro.
Get your WAP on for what, 32 months? Oh, well, then I got a shot from nowhere. He's got a shotty. Watch him. Down below.
Kill, homie.
Right behind you.
Yep.
Never mind. Yep.
I was fighting somebody else.
Enemy is below us. I feel like they're right behind me.
I'll turn around and look. I'm right behind you. Oh, somebody else behind us. Dude, quit stealing my kills, bro.
Fuck you, shoot him in the head.
It's my fucking kills. Overshield available. I got a heat wave.
Overshield is up. Get that shit before they do. Where's the shotgun on this map? I don't remember that.
There's the heat wave one. Is there a regular shotgun?
I don't know. That's the one I was talking about, the one that bounces off the walls and shit.
Yeah, that one is to the left at a spawn underneath. Yeah, on the underneath areas.
Oh, yeah, shit, there's that fucking lovely ass commando.
Commando, dude, that good shit.
You just gotta get good, son.
That game sucks. That gun sucks ass. Give me a fucking DMR, bro. I don't want a fucking LMG.
It pretty much
DMR.
Is.
It's not, it's trash.
I play it like it's a DMR.
Yeah, so we're trying to defend fucking whoever that is making this game.
Hey, look at that. I just got another one. Killing
spree. And more fucking kill assist.
Triple kill, motherfucker. Ah!
Jesus. I'm out of ammo. You only get triple kills, you're stealing all my kills.
Hey, a kill's a kill.
Stolen kill.
I'm out of ammo.
Fuck. I need to, I gotta get a new controller, man.
Another double kill.
Fucking bumper's little.
You still haven't got one yet? Well, if you get the Xbox X, I'll take care of that. You get a new system and a controller. Problem solved.
I know. Oh, fuck. Over shield inbound. Fucking car. Oops.
Oh, man. I was like almost on a running riot. Or whatever the 10 is. Frenzy, whatever.
Frenzy, I think. Riot, I think, is 15. Warming up. It's alright.
I'm sorry. It's because I keep stealing your shit.
Bro, you know how many fucking assists I get?
I don't know. A lot, probably. I should have waited for my shield to get back. I was dumb. It's fucking dumb.
Oh, fuck, dude. God damn it.
I need to get a TV that's 120 megahertz.
Oh, what's your 60?
Yeah. You can't. I don't think you get to 120 frames if you don't have 120 hertz.
Man, I think you. Yeah. You just bought that TV, though.
I know. Double kill, baby!
Double kill.
You got one too?
You get double kill. If I got a double kill.
We must have killed the entire team. What? I just got one. I'm not lying. Look at the stream.
I'm just saying. I just got one.
I believe you. I think the whole team must have been there.
See, I've been like debating. I need a new monitor slash TV. And you know they got like the 4Ks. Like I don't like monitors are really good. The TVs are really good. Like should I get like a 4K monitor and fucking play both my shit on it, or should I get fucking separate things? Like I don't know what to do.
I would do a monitor if you can. I don't know. I haven't seen too many 4K monitors, so I don't know. I don't know what the prices will be on that.
There's a lot of 4K monitors out there, but they're expensive as fuck.
Yeah.
The problem is that 4K takes a lot of power to drive. So like, I mean, I can drive 4K with my laptop, but you know, it's like, do I? But it takes a lot of fucking computing power to fucking drive it. 1440 is really a better option, I think.
Also,
I want 4K to play my games with.
I would look at 120 megahertz too.
Oh yeah, 100. Well, for TV, yeah, for TV, I definitely 100. Oh shit, TV, you want to get that fucking 120 20 megahertz? But I mean, like monitors right now, 144, 165 is kind of the sweet spot.
They're kind of sticking together now.
Yeah, they kind of figured it out. Shit, yeah, there's three of them up there.
That's what I'm saying. They're sticking together like stank on shit. Stank on shit. I'm on you like stank on shit. 5 minutes remaining.
Yeah.
Man, that grenade should have got somebody.
Right.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm hating it. I gotta make sure if I'm on the mute on the stream.
Ah, all four of them fucking rolled up in there. I don't have any grenades to fucking chuck at those guys. Come on, man, let's not lose this shit in the end.
Oh, come on, it's not my fault if we do. I'm gonna blame that on J-Dog.
Fucking J-Dog, fucking poser. Damn, remember when, like, fucking posers? It's like, I'm mean, you're a fucking poser. That's like an insult and fucking, what was that, like,
oh,
middle
yeah.
school or some shit?
Yeah. Oh, come on, man. Nice, tie that shit up.
I didn't even get an assist for that shit. Fuck you.
Whoa, I just spawned in a grenade, man. Come on.
I'm out of grenades. Fucking, God, this fucking SN Commando sucks ass.
Give it to me, man.
Bro, you can fucking have it. Ugh. Oh, God damn it. I suck. It's not even fucking
oh, come on, fault, man.
7 kills.
Yeah. How is it I got more than you on this one?
I'm warming up. I can't fucking throw grenades, dude. Come on.
Oh my god, man. We had it too.
Out of grenades. Defeat. Fuck me. My fault. My fault. Warm up.
I'm gonna say it wasn't mine this time, which is unusual.
Nope. Mine. I'll load it. Cool.
-14 and -12. Not bad, not bad. Could have been better. I started off like 9 and 3. And then it kind of just went down to shit.
Damn, bro. Look at those fucking load times. Like, you're looking through shit. I'm still on a fucking loading screen. I haven't even got to the menu yet.
Telling you, man. It's a fucking way faster on the X.
Just got to it. Maybe that's my problem too. I've been playing with you all the time on the computer. Shit's running a lot faster. Fucking my computer. It's only 1080p, but it's a fucking 240Hz monitor.
Oh damn. Yeah, see, there you go. Well, fire it up on the PC. Whatever you gotta do to get gooder.
Yeah. Man, I'm just trying to take advantage of the bigger screen here, but I might need to shit. Right now, you know, playing on the Xbox, I'm playing on 32 inches. Laptop's 15 something.
Ooh, wow. Yeah, I gotta sit as far back away as I can. Even then, this 43 is still too much.
Yeah, man, bigger's better.
Yeah. I feel like my eyes are just gonna, one of these days, are just gonna melt out of my head.
Oh. You sit.
Oh, let's see. Let's reach
the sack. Used to be the way when I used to play the Xbox on the 55-inch TV, and I was sitting on the couch, like, right in front of it.
Mm-hmm. Oh,
I mean, it wasn't
yeah.
that close, but it was pretty damn close.
Slayer.
Oh yeah, punch that air. Let's rock.
Beat it to a pulp, Spartan.
So I think it looks like you see different animations than I do.
Why?
With the, there's that little starting screen out there, the animations they do.
Mm-hmm.
Like, the ones I saw the characters doing are different than the ones your characters are doing, thank God.
That's weird.
Yeah, I have to look closer on the next one, but I think so.
Oh, they got rockets. Shocker. Not a big fan of this weapon, but I will take it. Oh, shit!
A carbine, do they?
That's as close as it gets to one. I somehow got a kill with it.
Yeah, I'm not really a fan of it.
I think that grenade helped. Ooh, shotgun, the heat wave. Hell yeah.
Heat wave's hit or miss, man. Sometimes I like kick ass with it, other times I'm like,
you know, I got one, but his buddy was right behind him. So.
Ow, fucking hit myself with a grenade. Dude, off. Off. Get out. Off.
Come on. Oh my god. Grenades are fucking flying everywhere. Kill assist. Spank that shit. Is that actually playing music? Ooh, Stalker rifle. What the hell is that? Oh, that's a sniper. Shit.
What's up, motherfucker? I just killed Betty Ford.
Oh, why would you do that? Oh, Spanker's still there. We got it.
Yes. Fuck me. Fucking double team.
Oh my god. Oh, that was a snipe to the head. God damn it, I miss those thrusters from Battlefield or Halo 5.
Halfway to victory.
You talking about like the shoulder charge?
The boosters. Well, that too. But like when somebody throws a grenade, having the boosters was awesome. Now it's pickup.
Oh yeah.
Quick draw! Like we're in the Wild West, motherfucker.
Fuck yeah, dude. Fucking who the this guy's not even playing.
Oh, I had the thrusters too, man. Yeah. See? I didn't realize I had them.
See?
Some of them a bitch.
You wanted them and you don't even use them.
Yep, like a dumbass. What the fuck?
I
can't tell you how many times I did that yesterday. I was over at my dad's. I was fucking trying to show him the game.
What's that, Dad?
Actually, throw grenades. Nah, oh, bro, I was balling. I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, headshot, bitch.
I got the assistance.
Oh, they came from above.
Double kill.
Well, it's good you finally picked your shit up.
I had the rockets.
No, but you're still in first place.
Double kill too, so suck these nuts.
I'm just talking about last game.
I told you, warm up. Whoa! You suck your fucking spike grenade, dude. Fucking blind throw. I'd like to see a repeat of that shit.
He got you with one, or you did?
No, he got me with one. Looks like he stuck me with it.
Oh, damn.
It saw it come flying. I didn't realize it actually stuck me. Pretty sure it's a blind throw, because I stepped out right into it.
Nice. Those are the best.
Not nice. Not nice. I died.
I mean, for him.
Ain't cool. Ain't cool.
Spanker's almost up.
Get the spanker. It's time to spanker.
They're coming around. As I said, they're coming around the corner.
Oh, off the rack. I don't know what that means. I've never seen that one before.
Hmm, interesting.
Guy shot me. Oh, man.
Isn't
fucking,
the shotgun right here?
Chair. This chair is uncomfortable. Kind of sucks.
Damn, bro. You need a new chair. You need some fucking new controller. You need a new system.
Bro. No, it sucks to be four.
Damn, I came around the corner and faced all four of them.
That's
that outcome was not good.
Don't work.
Victory!
Victory! Yeah, teabag, you motherfucker. Suck his nuts.
Nice.
Come for the whap, stay for the rage.
Stay for the fucking rage, man. I might have to get another spray here. Actually, I got water instead. Let's cheers, mate.
Cheers, mate. Oh, we got a couple of metal emotes in there.
Get that shit out of here. I'm just kidding. Oh, shit. With a 32 months, Mr. Mindfrack, what is up?
I don't know. Yeah, every time I log in, it's like, oh, share your 32 months. I'm like, I'll share it again. Just go play some big team. Look at 14 and 9. What? Look at that.
Big team.
Boom.
Team sucks.
Who had the most kills? Wild card. Boom. 14, 13, 12, 11. Boom. See? Told you, just need to warm up, man. It's all good.
Well, I get 11 or 12. I think I only got 11.
You had 11.
Yeah. At least I was positive, though.
11 and 9. Yeah, 14 and 9. 12 and 9. 13 and 13. I can prove God for you. That guy. Fuck that guy. He sucks. 13 13. Went even. Nobody cares about you going even, bro.
Yeah, you have to at least go positive. I can prove God. Yeah, I am God, so you don't need to prove me.
Careful. You get smited.
At least that's what the bitches call me.
You're gonna get smote. At
this point, what do I got to lose?
Bro, why are you in my face?
In your face!
Down my nuts, dog.
Mm-mm-mm. Boost, let's boost it up. What do we got? WXP?
Boost.
I'm poor and I don't buy the battle pass.
That's it. Can you even get boost without buying a battle pass?
I don't know. You might get EXP boost or something.
Have you played Warzone recently?
Call of Duty? Didn't?
Yeah.
I played a little bit once the new map came out. That was about it.
You've seen people complaining. They're like, you know, even with this new anti-cheat bullshit, it's still just absolutely infested with hackers. I So I was wondering if you had anything to say about the subject.
I haven't really played it enough to know. Oh.
That is a problem, PC gaming, man. Fucking hackers run rampant.
Yes, they do.
Also, I take it with a grain of salt because I'm reading these reports on Reddit. Reddit is notoriously a bunch of whining pussies.
Pussy. Ooh, Cinder Shot? I'll take that.
I was reading something earlier. Some guy was complaining about a minor bug in a game and, like, losing his shit, dude. He was so mad. It's like, calm down, bro. Fucking yelling at everybody that fucking said calm down.
Get off of that shit, motherfucker! This dude thought he could just rush up on me with the ghost, dude. You thought wrong, bitch.
I ain't seen nobody yet. I was trying to shoot that guy that you just killed.
Whoa, I think it's about to blow. I thought it was about to blow.
Nah, we good. I'm gonna go run somebody over, watch. If I don't run two guys over, I'm gonna let it blow.
Yeah, you should, totally. There's no way that guy could kill me that quick. I call bullshit.
You can call whatever you want, but it happened.
Nah, the game is full of shit. Hacker.
I have no idea how I got that kill, because that guy, I was done shooting at him before he even fucking, like, 3 seconds before he died. Oh, fuck.
Is there any more of those barrels? Those are fun.
Oh, fuck, I'm gonna die. Yep, there we go.
Why you do that?
I told you, 2 kills, that's gonna let it blow me up. So I tried to charge that guy. I didn't know if it blowing up next to the warthog would kill the warthog also, so I'm gonna charge it down to find out. But I got shot out of it. I didn't have a chance. Gained the lead. Oh, fuck, they're all three over there.
Cinder shots available. I'm going for active camo.
Cinder shots hit or miss on me.
I don't know, I'm pretty good with it. I guess all I can say is, you know, same thing you tell me, get gooder.
Get gooder, that's it.
Oh, damn! I done fucked his shit.
What are you growling at? SM sniper, inbound. Fuck, fuck. Fuck! Fuck! SM sniper,
available. See you in my nightmares!
Oh, yeah. Where'd he get from? Oh, I see him up there now. Shit. Hey, I thought I got shot in the back.
No.
Oh, damn, shit. There's one of those things.
What things?
Shock pod.
Oh, fuck. I don't know where I just got shot from.
Oh, I missed, too. That sucks. We need to get that fucking asshole out of the ghost. He's starting to piss me off.
Lost the lead. What the fuck? Items incoming. I spawned and took like 3 steps and got sniped. You get a grapple. Got a Hydra, but I'm not super hopes about it. And the new Hydra sucks, man.
Boom, bitch! Get out of that fucking thing.
I hate to say it, but it's trash.
Yeah.
All the new weapons. Garbage.
Motherfucker. I could not finish that one.
Hey, when I can't finish. Drink a little too much, and you know.
Oh, there's a pod. There's a pod. Get it, get it, get it. Where's that asshole at? I want to fuck your shit up with this. Never mind. I'll fuck him up instead.
Fuck him up.
What was that supposed to do? What the fuck is whiplash? That sounds badass, too.
Oh, yeah, you know, I had that other metal like 2 games ago. I forgot to look to see what it even was.
I think Whiplash has to do with a grappling hook, though, I'm pretty sure. Whiplash!
I don't know.
Nice headshot!
Yeah, get some head, boy!
Oh shit, let me get in the gun for you. Never mind.
Oh, here comes
the gun. I just went up, hang on.
He's just chucking grenades.
Damn it, Bobby.
Dude, the fucking saw sucks. I don't know how you're gonna go to the commando, whatever the fuck it's called.
I don't know. Like I said, I practice with it. And I just fucking always feather it.
I saw a guy that was like crouching in the corner with his shields down, and I fucking tapped him 4 times and he didn't die.
If you shoot him in the head?
Shimmering.
Yeah.
No, but his fucking shields are down. I shouldn't have to shoot him in the head.
Yeah. Once again, they're in the fucking ghost. Unbelievable. I'm getting tired of this ghost bullshit.
Hey, bro. Camp hard.
The fuck? Are you choking on a dick?
That's the sound his mom made.
Choking on dick? Miss chokes choking. On dick? Miss chokes on dick. Oh, they got the shit. Fucking pod. God damn it. I can't seem to get a kill now.
Nah, yeah, I hear you.
Well, you never even started, really.
Whoa. Shut your mouth. Oh, they got 2 vehicles, huh?
Yeah, this one we're just getting vehicle raped. Oh, there's a BR here? I never knew that.
Grapple jack. I knocked him out of it, and then I got killed by the warthog, and he immediately jumped back into it.
Yep. Oh, there's a grenades down here for that. I was gonna say, if you can get to that, shoot the grenades at him! You fucking grab the grenades and you're not even gonna use them properly. Come on, get up there, get up there. What are you doing? Thank you. Well, I got a grapple. I can probably get him out of it. Oh, you
there
got it now?
He's out of it. He's out. Somebody else has it. Gain the lead. The hell is that guy shooting? Oh, he's got a fucking Hydra. Fuck that ghost. That's what I'm saying, bro. Dude, how'd they got the ghost again, bro? Yard sale. The fuck did he...
Must have stopped. Oh, there's a grappling hook. I'm gonna grapple from him. Oh, wait. That's a repulsor? No.
Yeah, I know. They look the same. They're too similar. I had the grapple.
Oh, wait. No, that is a grapple hook.
Fucking electric
it
gun.
Said repulsor, though. Oh, my God. And then he just fucking... Oh, my God. Smashed. I'm getting pissed off. Yeah. Fuck that ghost. Yeah, seriously. Fuck that ghost. Oh, shit. Now we got Mysterious with the 3 month. Hey, what's going on, bruh? Welcome into some late night WAP session.
Only 3 months? That's weak. 32 months, where is that?
Yeah, I will say that. I'm not sure what the hell just happened there, but whatever.
She got pwned.
Look both ways. Yeah, look both ways before crossing the road, as you will get splattered. Come on, man, we gotta win this. It's so close. What the fuck do I want to get on the back of that? Get out of here.
16 months, bro. 3 month streak.
Oh, 3 month streak. Oh, my bad, dude. Yeah. Shit.
Yeah,
I feel bad now. Ooh. I didn't read it completely. Like a jackass.
Fucking rude ass.
Well, that's what I said, 3 month streak. There you go.
Yeah.
Get up, what the fucking... Lost the lead. I hope you know what you're doing.
Fuck you, fucking cat ears.
How come we didn't kill each other? Dude, I fucking threw that thing at the Warhog and it should have blown us both up. I call bullshit on that.
I call bullshit too. We're sucking.
Of course it kills me, nobody else. Bro, you had no right to talk to anyone about sucking.
What do you know?
What do you say? What do you know? Oh, there's a double kills. Right at the end. Might be too late, though.
I should have done that.
Oh, yeah! Get off of that shit, cocksucker! Oh my god, dude. That was fucking epic.
Hey, it's fucking me up, dude.
Oh, what the hell, man? He stuck it one time and it's gone?
Yeah, you know, sometimes it all takes to stick it at one time.
I wish I could. Every time I try to stick that bitch.
Oh,
shit! Got me some head. That's alright, I'm there to pick it up for you.
Dude, I got four fucking kills.
I know, that's what I've been saying.
I have not been able to fucking do shit this round. I see guys, I shoot guys, I dive for guys. I can't even throw a fucking grenade right now. There it goes. Jesus.
That's how you do it.
Good job on a fucking carry, bro.
No problem, man. I started picking back up at the end, too.
Yeah.
Especially when I took over that ghost. Look at all these fucking badass medals. A bank shot. Whiplash. Kill a grappling enemy. Yard sale. Kill an enemy who had a power weapon and full inventory. That sounds badass. From the grave. I love it. Kong, kill an enemy with a fusion coil. Putting in that work. Hell yeah, man. That was a good shit. What up, Goombastic?
I'm waiting to even get out of game here so I can tell you how many awesome medals I got.
You're still in game? Damn.
There we go. I just got to it. Grapple Jack. Reversal. Kong.
Kong is awesome. What is Grapple Jack? Grapple and hijack an enemy vehicle.
Yeah. All right. I'm going to grab a drink. We'll go right back.
Word. 4 and 15? I have to say, we're going to have to work on that. That's like how I used to play before I upgraded my system and shit. Not much, man. On this side, just chilling. Word. Mr. Wildcard and myself are rocking out to some motherfucking Halo. Might make me do some Battlefield. I don't know. But we are doing the damn thing. We're going to take a quick little break here. I might fire up the bowl. One of these days, I think I need to get on some Genesis and play some College Slam, which is an NBA Jam with college team, and play as the motherfucking Spartans and just see how far we can go. I've been wanting to do that, man. That sounds like a fucking plan. Hell yeah, man. Burn one for me. Just gotta find where I put my bowl. College Slam, I wouldn't mind playing that. For real, dude, I was I was playing a little bit yesterday in the car while going to Lakeland to visit my dad yesterday, and I was playing on my phone via Xbox wireless controller Bluetooth, and I was like, man, I really want to play this on a bigger screen. I think I'd have a much easier time. So there will be some college b-ball some night. I don't know what night, one of these nights where I don't have much going on, I think I'm going to fire up some College Slam and rock out with that, because that sounds like fun. I think I'm going to go take a quick little break here, put up the Be Right Back screen, and go hit a waterfall. So chill with me as we rock out with some Halo. Be right back.
Chicka-chicka-chicka, suck these nuts. Goomba's dick. Hell yeah. No. I don't think so. I don't know. There's something up. Don't go chasing waterfalls. Grab. NBA Jam was fucking dope. Double dribble, is that like code for sucking two dicks? Sounds like it would hurt. Yeah, but I mean, I'd expect that shit to be fucking tight. It's like smashing your balls. Yeah, but I mean, I would. Yeah, no, my balls are a little sensitive. I do not want them getting smashed. I mean, I guess it doesn't matter. I don't really need them anymore. Are you done? Are you done fucking off? Can we play this game? What's going on here? I'm gonna fire it up. I'm gonna fucking leave you behind. I'm gonna get all the kills without you. Goomba, what's been going on, homie? Mr. Goomba, speak. No, I'd have to play it on computer.
I'm saying for like me, like if I play it on the Xbox right now, the S, is it going to be the shitty version with only 64 players? Because that's what we started on.
Shouldn't be. But no, but I think you have to download a new version of it. Because I remember fucking Spunk had that problem. He just fucking hit the transfer button or whatever.
Mm-hmm.
He downloaded all the games he had already, downloaded the old version.
Not all games do that, though.
So you need to make sure you go and download the new version.
Like, not all companies, unfortunately, like Call of Duty, Cold War, and like the new Battlefield, I think. I know Cold War and Vanguard both do it. If you buy it on the Xbox One and you upgrade to the new systems and you don't get the cross-gen bundle, you have to pay an extra $10. And even charge you an extra $10 for the cross-gen bundle so you can play it on both.
Which is absolutely bullshit, so fuck Call of Duty.
Yeah. Whereas, like, fucking Resident Evil's giving it away for free. Dying Light 2 gave it away for free.
And also, fuck that echo you got going on there.
Oh, yeah, my bad. I can't forget. Yeah. I've got two mics.
Oh, dude, he knows that a bunch of all the fanboys are gonna buy it regardless. They're gonna pay more money. They're fucking basically taking advantage of the fans. You got some weird background going on there, buddy.
Background.
Or like frame got fucking new token.
Oh shit! Well, how is that up there?
Oh.
That shit should be full screen. That's my Turbo Tuesday setup.
Yeah.
Crap, now I'm playing like shit.
Oh, somebody just stole my kill.
Don't let him do that. Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Oh, where the fuck did that come from?
Uranus. Right.
I think I've lost whatever I had. That's dog shit. Yeah, it is. I agree, man. That's just them being greedy. Most companies are giving that shit away for free. Like Halo. Halo's a perfect example. They give that away for free. God damn it, dude. I swear to God.
Trash.
I don't know how many assists I have, but I'm getting tired of it.
Yeah, how do you like them apples?
Applesauce, bitch.
Applesauce.
There we go. I just had to pick up the commando. Power items on the field. I'll help finish that job for you. Shit. Oh, God. Gotta take fucking claws over here Tuesday to get his balls neutered.
Get the snip snip.
Yeah, he's becoming a man.
I want him to be becoming a eunuch.
Yeah, either way, he's growing up.
I don't think getting your balls chopped off makes you a man. That makes you something completely opposite.
Yeah, but in their world, it makes him a man. Unfortunately.
Damn it, dude. They need to make this shit more sensitive on the corner here. I think the way I just tap the button, hit the corner of it more than hit the center of it. And it like never chucks a grenade unless I really smash the shit out of it.
Oh, I didn't realize he was fucking sneaky, Pete. God damn it.
God damn it.
We playing like ass that now, son. Both of us.
I don't know about we.
You're on the bottom, bro. So I'm above you somehow.
I'm fucking trash, dude.
Even though we got the same amount of kills.
Assist, dude. All I get is that fucking assist. Yeah, you got more assists than I do. We'll be done.
God damn it, man. This doesn't have a BR in it?
Ugh.
I do have one more assist than you.
Yeah. That's what I said. Power items on the field. That dude's shield was fucked up when I started shooting him. And he still turned around and killed me.
Damn. That's when you know you trash.
Yup. I can't get a kill, man. Every time I start shooting somebody, somebody else comes in and shoots me.
Oh my God! Come on! No, I can't. Yep.
Oh, fuck! Dude's all sneaky, sneaky. Nothing.
What the hell happened?
It's late. I'm tired.
Killjoy. That dude just killed you with the fucking,
I saw that.
I don't know whatever gun that bullshit is.
Sentinel beam?
Yeah.
Dude, what the shit, man? Well, these guys are meleeing me, and I can't get a melee on nobody.
That dude's probably pissed I just took the shotgun. Fucking head itches all of a sudden.
Got crabs?
Yeah, head lice.
I meant dick lice. It's in your head.
Not that head.
All the balls on your face.
If I had a nickel for every kill assist, I'd be a millionaire.
Power items inbound.
Oh my Jesus Christ, that's what I'm talking about.
I know, right? Kill
assist. Dude, I was around the corner. Magical curving bullets. I want those Roger Rabbit bullets. Can't believe folks want to charge extra money for the HD bag. Seems like they don't take the Apple Drive. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, dude. I don't know why. It's...
Uh-oh.
And of course, it's the fucking EAs and, you know, Activision.
Yep, I'm gonna get kicked out.
Dude, all you had to say is you just rage quit. I would have believed it. Shit, I probably would have went with you, even though we are tied up.
Nah, I'm froze up, dude.
Damn, we're still tied.
We're still tied.
I don't know if you can hear that or not.
Hear what? I hear myself again. I hear the echo. Is that the is that the stream?
That went flapping. Flapping.
Wow. I went fucking flying, dude. Tell you what, Dying Light is fucking amazing on this system. It looks beautiful.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Not to mention it loads like a charm, whereas before it was fucking, it was like playing Grand Theft Auto. Wingman, Jesus Christ, 10 assists.
Fucking noob.
Power items incoming.
You shoot in the head, you get the kills, and I have the assists.
It's game over, man.
All I'm saying. I'm trying to move back in.
I don't know why you're saying, dude. You didn't even have any kills. So, I'm not going to take your advice. What am I going to take your advice on? How not to get kills?
Bright, so many.
I almost had a triple. Defeat, man. That's all your fault. Well, that could have been better. What, 10 and 15? Says you joined, but I don't see you.
I'm just getting to the loading menu.
That was a tough battle, no doubt. Yeah, that was kind of shitty. The text is kind of, I don't know if the text is easy to read. Might change the color, maybe. I don't know. I don't know what the color I would change it to that would make it easier to read. I have to go to Streamlabs to do that anyway.
You're gonna send me an invite?
No, I'm gonna join you.
Alright. Join up then, motherfucker!
Join up! Join the army today! Let's get this shit done. I can't wait for them to have like a regular just ranked Slayer.
Yeah, they got ranked arena. That's about the best you can get, I guess.
Man, I feel like playing like capture the fucking flag and shit. Which shouldn't be in there. Fiesta! Is that fucking Heroes of Reach still going on? Yeah. Or not that one. I guess the other event's over with now for the samurai shit.
No, you know, I didn't even look at it. It didn't load earlier, so.
Can I customize my colors from here?
Can you?
I don't think so.
Let's just try.
You have my full confidence, Spartan.
Okie dokie.
I gotta go back to him, dude. The other guy drives me up the wall. I feel like I'm listening to Shaggy.
We talking about
the fucking AI voice.
Oh.
Here goes nothing.
Where are the colors at?
Pass, you can unlock some new ones.
I don't remember how to do colors now. It's weird. Vehicle bay, maybe Spartan ID? That is weird. Some people are worth melting. I wonder what Diablo would look like on this system. It's supposed to have a, I think, upgrade. Upgrade?
With two D's.
For a double dose of pimpage.
Double dose is pimpness.
Keep seeing the curtain move out of the corner of my eye. And I was just a fan.
Stockpile.
Stockpile. It's like the worst game type out of the big team battle. Various gift, or is that vicious gift? Big Jimmy.
Oh, want to see my Big Jimmy?
No, you keep that to yourself.
Nah.
You motherfucker, get off my grenades. Oh, there's a gravity hammer.
I've never seen so many bones break at once.
Oh man, almost got that dude in midair with the hammer. Stop! Hammer time.
Oh shit, that's not enough. Fuck, dude, how am I the only one left alive?
I don't know. Because everyone else sucks.
Toss him a nade.
Shit, killed that motherfucker!
doing?
I said what? What? What?
In the butt?
Butt. She said stick it in my butt.
Dynamo grenades acquired. Nice find. Now let's go.
Well, that sucked.
Oh man, she got fucked up.
The enemy's loaded a power seal.
So we gotta get 5 of these power seals before they do install them. Then we can steal theirs and they can steal ours.
Right now we got 0.
They got 1.
So we gotta get gooder.
Stop dying here, that would be great.
Check
your
sources, sir. I know, I keep dying. I'm sucking tonight.
Maybe we can always switch to Battlefield.
I'm not gonna be able to much longer. Probably 1 or 2 more games. I'm gonna dip. I gotta get up early.
You should have told me this sooner.
Well, we've been playing for over an hour.
Yeah, but I wouldn't have been streaming for that long.
Nah, it's all good. Get an extra little hour or two streaming or whatever, man. Yeah, I can't. Fuck, I didn't know you were gonna stream.
God damn it, man.
Fucking baby's been waking up at 6 a.m., man.
Get more gooder. Yeah, we're gonna have to, dude. We're getting our asses kicked here.
11, 12 o'clock. The
enemy team has what you talking about? I sleep till fucking 3.
Yeah, exactly.
Damn, I feel like I'm wearing this brand new controller out already.
Power seeds are ready to secure. Too rough with it. You gotta be gentle. Treat it like a woman.
Oh, I rubbed the thumbsticks like nipples, dude.
Or in your place, a very effeminate boy.
Fuck that. I ain't no fufu lame.
I don't even know what you're saying. Lame.
That's my way of trying to be nice.
Don't be a hater.
You know, it'd be nice to stop getting shot at. That would be great. They only need one more, man.
You're one power seed closer. Power seed loaded.
We only have 2.
They're way more. Yeah.
Your team has reached half power.
Nah, who's just shooting me?
One power seed remaining.
That's how you do it, baby.
Nice.
Whoa, we got an airdrop coming in?
Do we?
I don't know, some just made a loud bang.
No, they just scored. That's what made the bang.
That quick? How'd they score that quick?
Because they already had 4.
That shit should reset, man. That's why this game game type is stupid as fuck.
That's what I'm saying, man. Yeah, after a team scores, it should reset. Because otherwise, they just want to keep running with the points they got. Game over, man. Game over.
Game over, man. Game over. That's it, man. Game over.
Ordnance incoming.
Ordnance incoming. What we got? Shit, I'm going for it. Get off the wall.
That shit is a tank. Get a tank.
I don't know.
A tank.
Someone else is probably going to get it before me. It's a rocket hog. They can probably,
come pick me up, homie.
They already got it. I couldn't get in quick enough.
Golly. Trash ass.
Enemy team secured a power seat.
Frag out.
This dude's just straight chucking them.
Oh, there is an overshield up here. I had it too, you dirty son of a bitch. I need to fix mine. Yeah.
And you lost it.
My Xbox One controller, I like plastic, is F. Mechanically works, but the button press doesn't work, which is... Oh, yeah. That's kind of shitty. I wish I could help, too. I have so many extra controllers over here that I'm not using. Shit, I got a red one, I got a fucking green, a new white one, plus two other white ones. I don't know, I don't fucking like stockpile.
I know, I don't like it. They had one of those little fucking things, and then all of a sudden they went. Fucking hell.
Mm-mm.
Oh, that was good. I got some sweet tarts.
It kind of remind me of sweet tarts.
Yeah,
they're kind of chewy. Ooh. I don't know why I have two different audios going through at once. Probably just get rid of it.
Because you got two different things going there.
No, I mean, I have my desktop audio on my mic. Plus, there's an audio output capture, and I don't know why that's there. I don't need that there. I think I can get rid of it.
Yeah, no idea.
Weird. Hmm.
Wow.
These are sour. I think it's the blue ones too.
So I might, if I get the opportunity, do that Pocky this week.
I forgot you still had that.
Yeah, man.
I got another one for you to try. I tried something over the weekend. I should have filmed it.
What's up?
You know that show is the Hot Ones, right?
Okay.
Before We Feast, they got that sauce. Well, if you go to the frozen section of Walmart, they got frozen boneless that come with three different sauces from the show, and one of them is that Apollo one. And holy shit. That ain't no joke.
Skeptical.
Trust me, I had it. It's hot. It's made with that Apollo pepper, which is now the hottest.
Now, what is it called?
Before We Feast, the Hot Ones. It's that TV show where they have guests come on to eat wings, and they keep getting hotter and hotter with the wing sauce.
Right. And it's in the frozen food section?
Yeah. Walmart ago. However, caution, my brother said he had the boneless, and they are absolutely fucking garbage, so you're really buying just the sauces at that point. Is this, what is this, Big Team Slayer or Capture the Flag? Oh, yeah. Of course we can't just get Slayer.
No. Never.
The enemy has your flag. An ally has taken the enemy flag.
Let's see if we can throw this coil at somebody's face. I think that would be fun. I was gonna say, I'm right here. How'd they return it? what the hell? How did I just die? A grenade. I think I got ran over by a teammate here.
I saw Davis's Bungie left, and now that they Microsoft, I wonder what they're gonna be.
Yeah, I am curious to see what Bungie's gonna do now that they are owned by Sony. It's fucking crazy.
More destination.
Yeah, probably. I don't see them doing much anything else. An ally returned our flag. Yeah, this is going pretty shitty.
Man, 0-0. Yeah, it seems kind of dude just in a cycle, man. Fucking company makes game, game gets big, company gets big. Microsoft buys company. Game goes to shit. Everybody leaves company. Starts new company. Rinse and repeat.
You nailed it. I know I'm amazing. You ain't gotta tell me. I haven't played Destiny in a long time. I don't even really think I played much of Part 2.
Yeah, I think you played one time with us, maybe?
Yeah.
I touched it. I played it 2 or 3 times. I tried to get into it. The problem with it, with fucking Destiny, man, is like all the changes and updates and shit they've done, it's not the original game. The game you start, when the game first came out, the game you played is not the game you start now. I started playing that game, I got through like the first mission or whatever, and I had so much shit going on, I had no clue what the fuck I was doing.
What, in the second one?
Yeah, because there was just so much shit that popped up on there, and they like adjusted and twisted, and then their whole thing where they're, you know, taking, oh shit, oh look at that sword, that's my sword, motherfucker. Where they're like dropping content in the vault and shit, taking out of the game, so that's not there anymore, it's just... You got too convoluted, man. There's probably these companies right now that keep, you know, just releasing more and more and more content. They try and basically take one game and draw it out as long as they can and smush it all together. Call of Duty's doing that shit with their fucking, you know, one launcher to all the fucking games.
I was dumb.
That's just trying to install fucking Cold War. Cold War.
I have never played any Destiny games. Yeah, they're alright. They were fun for a while, but... the PvP was kind of fun, though. Kind of felt like a different version of Halo.
Destiny was pretty good. I liked it. The first Destiny was really good. Second one's alright. First one's really good, though.
I think it's free to play, though.
To a point. I just remember the original promise of Destiny that it was going to be a 10-year game. And then after like 3 years, they released Destiny 2, you gotta buy again.
Yeah, that didn't make much sense. The enemy has your flag.
That's just what happens when you got, you know, the developers want to do one thing, and the company backing it is like, whoa. You tell me we're only getting $60 for 10 years? No, sir. Let's get $60 every 3 years. An ally returned our flag.
Oh, it's magic! What's up now? I didn't hear that.
I said I suck!
Ah. Eh, I should've gave it up a while ago.
Dogs just ripped ass. Stanker.
What time is it? 2:36?
2:30. Might be my last one.
I don't know if I'm gonna get on and do some maybe Call of Duty. Get on the ground, bitch! Yeah, and do something, I don't know. Well, how long have I been streaming? About an hour? I could just continue with Halo.
You could? I've been up since fucking early. I need to get to bed before long.
Jesus Christ. I lit that guy up with that Hydra while he's on the fucking turret. I shot like 4 or 5 shots into him and he just fucking brushes it off. Straight doo doo.
Why is everybody shooting me? Leave me alone! If that guy's running around with one of those exploding barrels and I'm shooting at him, I should be able to trigger that barrel to explode.
Oh, yeah. Why are you going in through here? What is this guy doing?
Suck ass.
Dude, I thought we were gonna go capture the flag, not just sit here and chill.
Homeboy is literally sucking a fart through his straw.
I should have got out. God damn it. Hour and 15 minutes so far.
Going for the flag.
I'd much rather play like Oddball or fucking... Let's see, where are some of the other cool ones? I miss Headhunter from like Halo Reach. That was a fun game type.
Oh fuck, flag of the... God damn it. I forgot the flags are all set on this one.
Dynamo grenades acquired. An ally returned our flag.
Get me some head, baby.
Heads up. Ordnance drop inbound.
Ooh, got stuck, sucker.
Oh, yeah.
The enemy has your flag.
They have our flag. Has anybody captured nothing yet? That's crazy.
I'm near their flag. I know, I can't believe nobody's captured.
What in the hell is that up there? Is that like the...
What in the hell, son?
An ally returned our flag. An ally has taken the enemy.
Keep walking with that turret. I just smacked him in the back of the head.
So the flag. This guy's name is Little Dookie.
Ah, damn that fucking... Plasma gun, I don't know what the hell it's called. The one you hate, they're not very good with.
There's a couple, he got narrowed down.
That's that one where I said it's not too bad, you said it's a hit or miss. It's kind of like a power weapon, like rocket launcher.
Talk about a cinder?
No, it's kind of like shoots out the plasma balls or something like that, plasma caster. Or whatever the hell it is. You know, like on the Western Town one, it'll sometimes be where the rocket launcher is.
Gotcha.
Wheels in route. Active camo obtained.
Shh, I got the active camo. I'm going Sneaky Pete. Halo Master Chief supposedly has a Xbox S upgrade.
Really?
I don't know what it does, but...
An ally has taken the enemy flag.
Oh shit, son. Where's your head? Oh shit! Where's your fucking head?
Wait, so the enemy took the ally flag, but I was just there at our flag. Ally has taken enemy flag. Is that what it's
possible?
Said?
Oh my god, killing spree. Yeah, could be.
Wow, bro. Keep going.
Returned their flag.
Never mind, they got it back.
Our ammo reserves are low.
Oh, damn it. I can't take on the entire team.
I mean, you're sitting there talking about your fucking quadruple kills. Seems like maybe you could.
Well, I was trying, but, you know, I ain't God. I try to be.
Enemy returned their flag.
Well, this is just gonna be a long, drawn-out fucking draw. Shit, there's a fucking... What is that?
Seems the way to
Ordnance drop over here.
ally has taken the enemy flag.
Plasma, cinder shot, that's what it was.
Wish somebody would have come pick my ass up.
Enemy flag carrier spotted.
I'm saying if Funk was here, he would have been there for me with a fucking vehicle.
Not good.
What do you want from me, man?
I want you to be the vehicle, motherfucker. I just said it.
Ordnance drop in. I can't be your guardian 24/7.
I want you to be my guardian. I want you to be my fucking ride. I want you to be my fucking hood rat, bitch.
Hood rat. Sometimes a beer gets you. Huh. Oh, the bear gets you. Yeah, true that. And it's a motherfucker.
Be my down ass bitch.
Enemy returns their flag.
Oh, how they got the little flying gimmick?
Yo, get on.
I'm about to get fucked up, homie.
I bring you a vehicle and you run away.
Bro, I had a vehicle. Where you is? Where was you when I had that shit?
Respawning?
Exactly. Nowhere to be found. That's all you had to say.
Oh, man. Oh, you're gonna get in close now, aren't you?
An ally has taken the...
You're on your own next time. I bring that shit up to you and you walk away from me.
Bro, I was in the middle of getting fucked up.
Enemy returned their flag.
I need you to be better and get gooder.
The enemy has your flag.
I need you to get more kills and get the flag.
Bro. I got so many kills. Look at that.
Damn! I'm sorry.
Bro.
I should not have said anything.
Okay. I mean, I'm not like little dude status up there at 26, but I ain't got zero either. What dumbass left a fucking vehicle right next to our fucking flag so the enemy can't just grab it and go?
Good question. How convenient.
Right?
I think they're working against us. Oh shit! I done fucking threw that goddamn thing for a loop.
Oh, I saw the guy couldn't fucking shoot at me. They got a fucking little flying vehicle. How come we don't have one of those?
I don't know. Good question. Because we're not gooder?
An ally returned our flag.
Yeah, everybody's got the flaming fucking head anymore. It's like it. Remember when back in the day you only got the flaming head by being a fucking boss?
Yep. Now all you gotta do is just play it. Popping domes like nobody's business.
That's just hanging out right on top of the fucking flag. There's no way in hell we're gonna get it.
We need a rocket launcher.
We need anything. That guy's launching rockets like crazy at us.
Damn, what the hell did he shoot me with? The fucking pistol? Get out of here.
Oh shit, homeboy got the fucking hammer.
Yeah, he got it from me.
He went kabam!
He done scrambled your brains. Warthog spawning here in a minute.
He did the old, this is your brains. This is your brains on drugs.
Alright, where you at, Holmes? You at the base? I got the hog. We're gonna try and make a run at it.
Good. Did we get that vehicle down yet?
I don't know. Oh, what a douchebag.
That's fine. I'll jump out and grab the flag. I'm hitchhiking, hey?
Whoa! Let's not hit that fucking... Of course, you got the worst driver for this.
We are so fucked.
He has your flag.
I Were you at? Oh,
yep.
Still there.
Yep. I don't know what all the fucking rocket pod got me.
No, the fucking flying thing, dude. That was shooting the rockets, not the rocket pod.
No, I got destroyed by a fusion coil. Uh-huh. Someone fucking threw it at it.
Gross.
Yeah.
The enemy carrier. I mean, on the plus side, it's been a pretty balanced game.
Yeah, that is true. Nobody's got a fucking... We got 43 seconds. Enemy returns their flag. At this point, I wish it would just be whoever has the most kills. God damn.
Slayer, but you know.
How the fuck do we get a rocket launcher, man? The enemy
carrier. Dude, I don't think it's rocket launcher. There's a Hydra in the map. Enemy
captured. Maybe from an ordnance?
What? Are you... I didn't even know they had the flag. I thought
I didn't either. Wow. Guy can't make his own mind. Remember when the shotgun suit was an unlockable item? I remember.
All the suits be unlockable. Depends if Farmer remembers.
Damn.
He's nuts.
Suck a dick, suck a dick, suck a dick.
Suck a dick. Man, I've played like so much trash. Alright, well, I'm out, man. I'm going to bed. I need to get some
word.
I'm probably going to be up in 3 hours, so I'll catch you around later. I got the next week off, so.
Word. No. I'm closing the next, you know, 3 nights, so. Shocker.
Of course. So, alright, man. I'll catch you later.
Alright, man.
Peace out, homie.
I don't understand where I go to change my colors, man. Weird. Maybe I have to have this armor equipped. Body and AI. AI color, body type. Where is the color at? So I'm probably going to play a few more rounds here before I call it quits. Just figured why not. It's somewhere in there. Yeah, I don't understand why I can't figure it out. Academy? No. I figured it would be an armor hall somewhere. Oh, that's why. Duh. And of course, that's the only color I got for this damn thing. Weak. It's not even worth it just because of that. That's an ugly gray, man. Nah, go back. Customize right there. Yeah, I figured it, unfortunately. I just don't have shit for it unlocked right now. I'm not going to pay for it either, so they can kiss my ass. That is a badass suit right there, though. But I don't have the battle pass, so it don't matter. Alright, let's get into some team deathmatch a few games before we call it quits. Gotta buy that battle pass, G. No. Maybe next season? But not this season. They can kiss my ass. Put that tongue all up in that booty. They add credits, I will try, yeah. I'll do it, hell yeah. But they don't add credits? Hell no. And I don't think they're going to because their seasons are like 3 months. November, December, March. November, December, January, February, March. When does it go to April? That's like 6 months, dude. I don't know. Let the games begin. Ooh, we got some Bohemoth. Bohemoth is kind of fun. Iron Man with your flames. Damn, I'm the only one that doesn't have anything cool. Do you need a calculator? No, I don't think so. Maybe I do. What of it? Grabbing a snapper. Oh, man. Oh, he ran off. He didn't even go for it. I scared him. Decent map. Yeah, I kind of like this map. I dig it. Looks like we got a rocket pod. Damn. Oh, that's not what I thought. I thought I had the fucking radar thing. God damn it. I did not want to use that yet. The fuck? Is everybody gone? Where the hell did they go? I'm gonna waste my fucking... There we go. I like getting hit. Oh! Get the fuck on the ground. Gotta use some nuts for that. Jack. Oh, wild card back online.
Overshield available.
Cover me. Fucking A, man. God, this brings back memories to when we would fucking rock some Blood Gulch. And Goombastic would love to get into this. This ghost here. Nice try.
No, just I remember I paused my updates.
Good times. Fuck yeah, man. Shit, there's two of them. Four and one. I almost had a fucking killing spree. These jackals ruined it. Jackass.
Power weapons have arrived.
Oh, you bastard. You took my motherfucking... Ah, there's no grapple shot down here either? Man, everyone's taking the good shit. Even with the grenade, you still failed. Fail! That grenade specifically drained your shield, too. He still couldn't get a kill. God, you're a... I sound like a... I thought I changed it. Yeah, dude. I fucking hate it now. It reminds me of Shaggy. I thought I changed it to the other one.
Overshield available. Dynamo grenades acquired.
Another one bites the dust. Dude, these guys are... I can't even find these guys half the time. God damn, how many times I gotta fucking hit that thing? Oh, maybe I gotta lock onto it? I didn't realize it locks on. Shit. Nah, I had an overshield I should've used. Sound like that dubbed over anime actor's English dubbed done by this guy. I still think he sounded like a young Scooby or Shaggy. What the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, overshield's still over here. Ah, get out of that. I don't want that. My thing's about to fucking die. Watch my back. Maybe we should stop kicking so much ass, man. Oh, shit. No, we got a bot on our team, too. Shit, I actually want that.
Power items have arrived.
Oh, come on, man. How'd he get the... I don't believe that shit. I should have been able to fucking get the overshield on before I died. I wasn't even fucking empty as shield when he started doing that. On a side note, I think the overshield should still be over there. Yep, there it is.
Lost the lead.
Oh my god. That was stupid.
Enemy halfway to victory. Close.
Dude, 0-0? Come on, man. Oh, what the hell? You're not gonna play, get off my team.
5 minutes remaining.
Oh, they came from behind. We're losing. At least it's not my fault. I don't know why I just picked that gun up. Was dumb. I shouldn't have even tried that, but that gun's kind of fun to use if you can actually get it to work, which I clearly did not.
Overshield available.
Overshield is up. My fucking grenades, bitch. Oh, they're shooting rockets at me. I'm gonna have to go up there and disable that shit. Oh, god damn it.
Nice. I'm like leading my team here.
Nabbed a pulse carbine. Power weapons on the field.
You ain't got shit, homie.
Put him down quick.
Hell yeah, I did. I don't play around, motherfucker. Nothing I could do on that one. I had him behind and in front. I tried, but failed.
Overshield available.
Fucking A. Oh my god, I don't believe I survived that. If that wasn't for my teammate there, I think I would have died.
Haha, interact your AI like it's a person.
Fuck that AI. That was the stupidest thing they could have put in this game. Thought I could at least get that asshole. But Cortana, yeah. Well, I don't... Just for some part of part 5 we missed where she becomes evil or some shit, I don't know. I haven't played the story of part 5. Honestly, I haven't played the story of really any of them. I was always more multiplayer than story on this game. Ooh. Well, I tried. Not my fault. Cortana, fuckable. This shit annoying. Disgraceful. That pink ass armor, man. Story is bomb. Well, that wasn't my fault. 1511. Oh, what's that? Grapple jack. Nice. I had more kills than anyone on my team, so I'm not responsible for that. I'm out. Word. Poor, and that's kind of whack. True. Alright, man. So we're gonna try one or two more, and then I'm gonna call it quits. Tomorrow we'll be rocking some GoldenEye. I think what I want to try and do is two versions. Tomorrow in the morning, I'm gonna do the PC version in the afternoon. And see if we can pass level 4 with mouse and keyboard. Then at night, we're going to try and play the N64 version when I get out of work. So that sounds like a plan. That sounds like a badass. So, you know, I know they're Goombastic wanted to see what the PC version looked like. I think Dead Zerlian said he wanted to. So we're going to try that in the morning and compare the two so you can see how much better and easier it really is on the PC. Last time when we played, I had a hard time getting past the bunker level. That level kicked my ass. Oh, man. Looking forward to seeing that. True. Like I said, tomorrow night will be GoldenEye, I think. And then the daytime will be the PC version. PC version is pretty sexy to look at. Damn, look at that sexy ass armor. But thank you, Wild Card. And hopefully, maybe I'll see you tomorrow night. Ooh, we got some commando action.
Enemy shields down.
Ah, I was hoping it was the other shotgun.
Over shield inbound.
I was gonna say, where the hell did he go?
One on one, Golden Gun Temple. Let's go, motherfucker.
Man, you don't even have to get in. Like I said, you can get a PC. I can give you the copy of, might be easier to do, I don't know if you can do multiplayer on that. That'd be kind of cool.
Y'all don't want that smoke. I would love to play some fucking multiplayer GoldenEye.
That's what we should do, man. You know, when, like, Spunk comes down, we should get over here and play some GoldenEye. And I can stream and the four of us rock it. Or the three of us rock it. Alright, well, this has not gone well. 0-4.
I want a four-person split screen sitting next to each other. Old school shit.
That's what I'm saying, dude. We get the three of us playing it. Get some fucking Mario Kart rocking. That'd be badass. God damn it. How many trollers you got? Well, I think I got two right now. I'm gonna be getting one soon. I can get like off-brand ones. There's no problem. There's a Classic Contagious. There's a game store right around me that I can get a couple of them. I might even have three of them. I don't know. You deserve that. I stole your kill, so I'll let you have that gun. Man, we're getting our asses cremated here. No one's getting close to me. No one's getting close to you. Sure, buddy. We'll see about that.
Peace out, dudes. All right, fuck, I gotta bounce.
All right, man. Peace out, Holmes. It was good and shit. Take it easy. Spike grenades acquired. Skewer available. Ooh, he had that pistol.
Nugget porn.
Nice. Time is 3 a.m. Yeah, this will probably be my last game. I gotta get up at a reasonable time tomorrow. I still gotta move all my equipment back, like my camera and my microphone stand, and move my TV. I don't think we're gonna win this anyway. Coconut's 1-9 over there. He's quite garbage. Haha, fuck that nugget. Gotta move everything around. Well, I guess I gotta move my monitor back. Every time I stream like this, I kind of move my monitor. And I definitely move my microphone. I definitely move my camera. And I move my monitor a little bit and keyboard so that I can actually see them while I'm streaming from this angle. It's not very much, but it does take a few minutes. Oh man, that was almost a trip. Triple kill. Honestly, it's a pretty good night. I thought I was gonna do pretty shitty tonight, and I honestly did. I've been playing pretty smooth all night. Pretty fucking smooth. Oh, I tried to get around the corner quick. Some bitch.
Definitely no complaints here. Gotta love it when you get a good groove.
Yeah, like I said, when I first started playing this game on my original Xbox, dude, I was constant. I never got more than like 6 or 7 kills. Never. It was pathetic. But now with this new setup, I'm definitely improved.
Definitely got my groove on. Get your groove on. Both of those grenades in the melee don't kill. Power items on the field. Remember, I used to be able to stick guys with fucking grenades pretty good. Should have killed each other. I believe we put enough rounds into each other, we should have killed each other. We both started shooting at the same fucking time here. You know what? Fuck it. Let's roll. Do I really want to go into the... No, fuck it. I was going to do a couple rounds of Call of Duty, but like, nah, fuck it. It's 3:13 in the morning. I've had enough for one night. 7:13. Especially after that shitty. That was the worst round I've had all night. So, thank you, Goombastic, Mindfrack, Mysterious Loner, everyone else. Awesome night. Appreciate it. We had some good games tonight. We'll be back tomorrow with GoldenEye 64. More than likely starting with the PC version and later on moving to the real hardware thing. Thank you for watching. Peace out. Hope you have an awesome night. And keep retro alive, peep. Later, dudes.